the creator of the heavens and the earth, the one who formed it all and holds it together today, wrote you a love letter. This is it. He wrote it to you, and he gave it to us for us to learn about his love.